process is a hell in a cell match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing one of the most bone-chilling entrances in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, for one of the eeriest superstars in sports entertainment history, The Undertaker! Face-to-face with Brock Lesnar, know that this man has ruled every fighting environment he's been in. He's simply unstoppable. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, no! Oh! Did you hear how his leg connected? He's got him.
Judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker. Undertaker wreaking havoc. This might be big. Oh, what a landing. Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring. He was able to reverse that. Oh, what a chop.
And Brock Lesnar going with a kick that time.
That's how you hurt an opponent. reverses it.
And there's the reversal. He wasted.
And Undertaker kicks out.
Cole, this is one of my favorite matches in all the WWE. Hell in a Cell. Suplex was picture perfect.
Few years, I think we've seen more serious injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE.
He kicked out in 2.5. How'd he do that?
Oh my gosh!
See that? That laid him out cold.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of
an Undertaker. Powers his way out.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming.
Be it?
Two. No, a kick out for Brock Lesnar. That's a skill by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Trying to put him away.
That should do it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. You want to talk about crowd-pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Man, what a contest! We definitely just won this one for the ages!